I drew Ogden a sketch of that symbol we saw in the Silver Waste. He thinks the Priory may have something that can help us dispel the magic that's locking us out of the cave. If we're lucky, it'll lead us closer to Caith and Glint's egg. Ready when you are, boss. Ogden's waiting for us inside. Lead the way. What do you think we'll find inside that cave? That vision was from years ago.
We meet again. Miss Delacroix already filled me in. Shame about the Master of Peace. And the egg. It seems a magic barrier stands between you and your quarry. It belongs to the Forgotten. I'll provide help when I can. Otherwise, I'll remain here, quietly judging your progress.
First things first, let's find a book on the Forgotten. I think we're near the section on arcane magic. Boss, you better check this out. Magical wards have been used throughout history to contain threats or lock intruders out. That Ogden's a cranky old boulder, isn't he? At least he's on our side. I saw a book on ancient history over here. Now you said we should check the crates. That's him, right there. Yeah.
My people came to the desert and built a great temple.
To help the ghostly hero reclaim his throne. Are you ready? Here we go. If this works.
Surprise! Surprise!
What are these things?
Vitality restored! And fury!
Step back in time. You must be cleansed. Lastly, we have to combine the crystal shards.
Accelerate!
Down!
Ordeal is too late. The gaze of the gods shall be focused upon you, and your path will be made clear. They all desire to grant us strength.